And welcome back, my friends, to the Resident Evil 4 playthrough. Thank you all for being here. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring the notification bell if you're brand new, and to stay updated on future episodes. In this video, we're going on a little scavenger hunt. Keep your eyes peeled for 5 blue medallions hidden throughout the video. Comment below with the timestamp where you found each of them, and let's see who can find them all. Good luck. Continuing the story where you last left off. You will receive our most sacred. Just in time, buddy. Begins now. When day breaks, you two will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever. So he just got infected after that part. So I wonder if this is like a nightmare. Yeah, it's probably not there. Oh, my day's pretty good, bro. Just hanging in, you know, another Saturday. Hope you had a great day as well. I wanted to try to stream earlier, but always end up doing stuff during the day, so it's like kind of difficult to juggle everything. But yeah, I want to try and stream early because most people around this time are probably asleep or they're all doing their own thing.
Condor one to roost.
That's my next goal.
Condor one? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
You gotta get the international folks. They're probably like passed out right now.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
All right, chapter 4. So we're still looking for the president's daughter. Just looking around. What was that? Find the key to the church. Yeah, how was your day, bro? Yeah, this map is extra helpful. Oh, there's a kitchen knife I missed. Yep, definitely gonna need that. I wish I made it more obvious to spot items. Like, you gotta like point your nose at it. Just creepy. Oh, that was a freaking insect head thing. Dude, this shit is not going. Go. Yeah, no thanks. You can't crawl, can you? I can't shoot either. Dude, that thing wasn't stopping. Let me switch to a shotgun. I can't knife him either. Just gotta run. Gotcha, bitch. Yeah, I think because the game's a little bit more difficult because it's on hard mode. It's like, how many shots do I gotta put in this motherfucker? Damn, that didn't work. Kinda make him fall. Those snakes come in handy. I don't know if you missed it, but last gameplay when I logged, when I finished, we beat the fish, the big fish in the lake. Took a couple tries.
Some kind of shrine.
Let me know if the audio's good or not.
Same mark from the church.
Gotta drop something in there. Good old Resident Evil.
It's the lake.
There's a lake monster. Location from mural. Church key. I like how they opened up the game a bit, you know? It's more of like, not open world, but it's open, semi-open world, you know? Sort of like a God of War. Old Way Shrine E. Wonder where that goes. This way? Nice. It's like God of War. You know, I appreciate a game with a good map. If it has a good map, then it's a good game to me. You don't get lost. So easy to get lost in games now. Ahí está. Trying to make him drop it. Oh shit. Jeez, where are you coming from? Hold on. Getting too close. You're so slow.
Not bad, right?
Gosh, damn, he's still getting up. Oh, come on. Almost ran out of bullets. How do you mess though? Shit. Alright, we're trying. Maybe we can make some bullets. Don't really have much to make. I do have my spear gun. And then, get him. Boom. Oh, shit. That worked out. Ooh, that's pretty fucked. Dude, you can see his infection. Oh, my God. That's so gross. Shortcut ski. Oh, damn. Oh my God, I suck with this. What? I deflected it. Oh, damn. Make sure they're not getting behind me. Oh, damn. Of course I can open doors. Okay, now I used up all my damn spears. Come on over. Come in the fire. Yeah, walk right in there. Oh, shit. I can shoot that. I don't want to waste a bullet. Blow up. Yeah, we looks like we got some a puzzle. Some dials to press. Why is this yellow? It usually means something. Miracle finding all these bullets. Random ass. Perfect 9mm bullets. I don't think there's anything this way. Man, where'd he come from? Should be a treasure. I'm looking straight at it. Ah, things are hard to see. So now we should be right in front of it, which is that. Then there's something else. There's another marker. I guess this is it. Can't get in there though. Oh, okay. These markers. Okay. I've been looking at them, but it didn't make sense to me at the time. So, how am I supposed to put these in order? Don't know. Gotta put these in order. I guess I'm gonna just mess around with it.
see what comes to mind. Oh, so three buttons. Wait, I did see one. I think I saw this one. No. I saw this one. And that and that. So that and that. That. A little memory puzzle, I guess. Okay. Nice. Apostate's head. Ooh. It's trippy. Contains apostate's head. So that's gonna go on one of those hands. Alright, so we got what we needed. Yo! What up, Jules? Appreciate the lurk, man. Shout out to Jules in the chat, man. Thank you. How's your day, broski?
Not bad,
right? Oh shit, no! I'm on fire! They did a really great job with the lighting. Haha, bastard. Wait, is he still alive? Oh, the fire killed it. They keep randomly appearing. Look out for that on my YouTube. Okay. Alright, we're at the second location. It looks like it's going to be the same type of puzzle. Sort of like a memory puzzle. Don't see any markers. Oh, there's one. All right, squiggly line. We got three squiggly lines, and then we got what else? Oh, and there's this thing. All right, gotta plant that in my head. And there's a that thing, a triple circle thingy. I should be able to jump down there. All right, so what is this again? This is gonna be a little goofy. All right, so we got a B and a something. See how my memory is sharp. Alright, so, I saw the triple thing, I saw the squiggly line, and then the other one was a little funky. What was it? I think it was this one. Yep. Still got it. Blasphemer's head. Nice and bloody. Alright, so we're gonna turn around. That's gotta be it. See, there's no radar on the screen, so I kind of get lost. I hope that's it. All right, yeah. Great, another puzzle. Church insignia. Okay, I recognize that. Maybe. Okay, we got some more.
Condor One to Roost. I found the key to the church.
Copy that. Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor one out.
Let's head over there. Okay, so we curve around the corner, right? Oh, boss bite. Saw that coming. Good thing we restocked.
Shit.
Gloria a las plagas.
Trapped in a corner. Oh, whoa, whoa. Wait, how'd he get me?
Shit, that was close.
Where'd the freaking eye? Oh, that would hurt. Maybe a flashbang.
Present for you.
Oh, shit.
You got worms too?
Slash, slash, slash. Dang, I can't. Don't got any more flash grenades. I do have a grenade though. Gotta bear with it. See where it goes. Oh. Hey, Wolfie! Hell yeah, buddy.
Hey, it's that dog.
It's distracting. Man. Nicely done. He's straight. Come here.
That's what I'm talking about. Good boy.
He's pissed. Ooh. can't reach him. Ooh, ow. Barely here, holding on. There we go. Slash, slash, slash. Knife attack, knife attack, knife attack. Come on. He's still alive. This corner. Oh. Oh. Just crush me. Oh, down.
Gotta be it.
Come on. Stay still. You're still going. There we go. I knew it was going down at some point. First try.
Okay, let's get to that church.
Where's Wolf at? I thought I heard the wolf. Oh, there he is. Okay, that camouflage.
Thanks, bud.
Okay, so we're gonna keep going straight. What else? Almost near the church. These demon wolves. Jeez.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Oh, jeez. Oh.
Come
looks horrible. Not playing.
Ashley Graham! I'm here to help!
Puzzle. Okay, so it's a color-based puzzle. Maybe it's supposed to be clear. Supposed to look. I feel like I'm missing something to the puzzle. Open. Dial. Great, now it doesn't make any more sense. Oh, okay, I see it. I see it. Man, it's so hard to see. You have to align the lines together. This has to be that.
That's silly. Stupid puzzle.
Ashley, you in there? Ashley. Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. I'm here in the president's quarters and... That went well. Hey, it's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Pursue them. The last lambs are escaping. Deliver unto them. Salvation.
Right, made it through the chapter. Finally got the girl.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell for more content like this. And as always, stay tuned for the next one.